Hello everyone, my name is Armando. I'm a surfer for Hudson Davis Foundation.
Ray, how did you feel when you were told you'd been selected for Team South Africa to go to World Champs?
I felt that it was like a dream come true. To get my country since I started. So that was like the main goal I put for myself, to represent my country.
What would it mean to you to be able to go to California and surf in the World Championships competition this year?
It would mean a lot to me. Like, there's a lot of people who dream of being in the SA team to go in the countries, other countries, other countries. For me, it was like just an opportunity that I could play with both friends and say, yeah, I can do this.